Yep. Brought up Kyler Murray, and this is a huge point this offseason because new contract came in, and I'm trying to time it.